Bassem. Well, Bassem said he sent a message to his workplace saying, "Morning guys, there is a fire in the building on the fourth floor and I'm living on the 22nd floor. We are not able to leave the building and don't know what is going to happen. Sorry guys for letting you down." This is what he sent to his workplace. And that was at 1:55 on the day of the fire. At 2:41, my sister sent me a message saying, "Hello Nabil, there is a fire in our building. We are sitting in our flat. Okay, bye."